42 contestants for the title of Miss Teen Canada 1988. Gentlemen, here are your hosts for this evening, Peter Pringle and Danielle Chiarelli.
Anticipation can make you crazy. Your head is spinning and you still want more.
It's getting stronger. Feel the power. Your heart is racing as you cross the floor.
Dream a little dream and hold on tight. You can't give up.
And now, please meet our contestants.
Who's that girl? Who's that girl?
Tonight, come and join us. Feel the magic. It's getting stronger and it's all for you. Tonight, feel the music. Dance to the rhythm.
The Miss Teen Canada Pageant 1988 will be right back with Peter Pringle, Danielle Chiarelli, and the announcement of the first four semifinalists.
Russia in a do-or-die game. Mark Lanyel puts it in the net to score what will be the winning goal. and the Canadians have won it. They're the new World Junior Hockey Champions. And now here with us tonight, please welcome members of the World Junior Hockey Championship team.
Honestly, I have met all of the girls personally, and I really don't know how anybody can decide who the winner is. I couldn't possibly. I think they should all win. You can't judge a book by its cover, and you can't always judge a rock group by its name. Take, for instance, tonight's very special guest artists. Despite their name, they're very hot and very much alive. And they have a Juno Award for the most promising band to prove it. Hot off their first album and video, Should I See, and already heating up for their second LP, please give a warm welcome to Frozen Ghosts.